A sperm whale takes a breath, its last for over an hour. It's about to leave the warm, well-lit surface waters and dive far down into the cold, dark depths of the deep ocean. At the surface, it took in air at the same pressure as we breathe it. But it's going to look for food at more than 1,000 meters down, where pressure is 100 times that on the surface, crushing the whale's lungs to just 1% of their volume. For us to follow the whale, we need the very latest submersible.